Hi, I'm composer Bear McCreary, the composer of Marvel's Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. On my video blog for the past few weeks, I've taken you guys behind the scenes for my orchestral recording sessions. But a number of you have written in and asked, Bear, what is a typical day like? You're not recording the orchestra every day. And the answer is, of course, no. There is a whole other part of my creative process that the video blogs have not even begun to discuss. So I thought this week I would show you a typical week in my creative process working on this show. I usually start each day bright and early, about 6:30 in the morning, so that I have plenty of time to develop my creative ideas. A productive creative day must begin with a healthy breakfast. So I feed my body so that I can fuel my mind. Whenever I begin a new episode of Marvel's Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D., I begin by watching the episode very carefully. I take detailed notes about where the emotional beats are that I'm going to want to track with my score. Each episode requires a unique musical theme. So I begin the process by writing a soaring melody that captures the essence, the majesty of the episode. Throughout the day, I'm careful to take breaks and step away from my desk so I have a chance to meditate on my ideas. Of course, in the television business, we're always in a race against the clock. But I take great pains to finish the writing early so that the orchestrators and music mixing teams have time to prepare for the big orchestral sessions. After all, a well-rested team is an efficient team. I know you guys don't have anything left to orchestrate. I know the session is tomorrow, but I haven't written that cue yet. Tell me how I'm supposed to do that, and I'll do it. I will magically download a cue from my brain and send it to you so that you can orchestrate it without me having to write it. I'm being calm. I got the video, I got the producers telling me I gotta change stuff. You're gonna wait until I finish the cue, and then we're gonna orchestrate it, and it's gonna be great, okay? I gotta write 10 minutes of music. I can do it. C major? C major's good. C major's happy. Colson's in trouble. A minor. We got A minor now. No, this doesn't work. It doesn't work. This can't be done. How am I gonna do it? I can't do it. Gotta think. I got 2 hours. I got 2 hours and 5 minutes.
This can't be done. It's impossible!
I need some space. I need some space.
Oh, it's impossible.
I can write 5 minutes of action music.
What have I done? I gotta do it. How could I possibly have the hubris to attempt this? Oh my God!
Good morning, everyone. Welcome and thank you for being here at 8 a.m. for Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D., a new show with Bear McCreary.
Thank you, everybody. Let's tune up.
So that's how I score Marvel's Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. It's as simple as it sounds.
Agent Coulson, help me!
You're gonna wait until I finish the cue, and then we're gonna orchestrate it, and it's gonna be great, okay?
Yeah.
It's gonna be great.
Yeah, we'll take care of it, sir.
Now. Bye. You got it. Okay, bye.
We are so f***ed.